unexpected tribute. What's your name, child? Well, Miss Tabor, your father is rich indeed to number you among his possessions. Take Horace Tabor now, legislation made him poor, but your laws can break his spirit, hide him beside us, and I come in cold silver, let this bloody innocent serve as her symbol. Oh,